am going to be the greatest jobs president that God ever created.
I don't know about you, but after 4 years of this administration, I'm exhausted. So I'm getting ready to watch some videos of him, and if ever the force would be with me, I need it right now. Let's get started, shall we?
Will you commit to making sure that there is a peaceful transferal of power after the election?
Well, we're gonna have to see what happens.
A peaceful transition of power. We'll have to see what happens.
Get rid of the ballots and you'll have a very we'll have a very peaceful, there won't be a transfer, frankly. There'll be a continuation.
This is so frightening because he said, the only way I can lose is if it's a rigged election. So he's setting up the idea that unless he wins, it's fraud. That's truly dangerous.
I interviewed you in June of last year. You said the health care plan would come in 2 weeks.
I have it already.
But you've been trying to strike down the existing conditions.
I have it already.
Where is it? That's the thing. Even as he's saying this, his lawyers are in court arguing to completely take away the Affordable Care Act, including pre-existing conditions, including your children being able to remain on your plan until they're 26. People like the Affordable Care Act.
It'll start getting cooler.
You just watch. I wish science agreed with you.
Well, I don't think science knows, actually.
And you notice, everybody is wearing a mask. The president and his sidekick are both not wearing masks. This guy couldn't be the president of the PTA. He is easily the worst president ever.
You said that you don't take responsibility, but you did disband the White House pandemic office.
And when you say me, I didn't do it. We have a group of people. Like, I don't know anything about it. I mean, you say we did that. I don't know anything.
Every previous president, Republican and Democrat, understood that they bear ultimate responsibility. This is the first president ever. We're doing a great job. Oh my gosh. You're living in some episode of the Twilight Zone that I don't want to see. But we can change all that. Voting is going on right now, and everything is on the ballot. And we can't be complacent. I mean, we have to fight till the end like we're double digits behind. I'm very hopeful that he will be out of office come January 20th. Oh, please, please. That's all I want for Christmas. Mark Hamill, signing off.